Anybody got a clue what started it?
No.
Looks like most of the damage is in the back. I believe they have the city of Sheboygan on standby too. Because they got a tower too. Oh, they have two drop tanks set up, points set up.